How to find satellite on Flightradar24. So basically on Flightradar24 you can only view live air traffic, and the great thing about this is that if you want you can simply click on any of these flights and you can click on the 3D view, and as you can see you're gonna be able to view in this satellite mode. As you can see the flight, and it's amazing. So basically that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.